she didn't think she knew any better than me. She didn't think twice. She couldn't take the time to think once. Meanwhile, I was a puddle.
You gotta throw it over your shoulder.
Why is that?
It's bad luck to spill salt.
What, I was gonna get lucky and now I'm not?
You were. What a shame.
What if I told you we met before?
Yeah? When?
A year ago at a bar. You were drunk and I got you home safely.
I'd say you were the best storyteller I ever met.
I got one thing though, you told me no one knows.
What's that?
I'm sure you want to hear it.
Go for it. So, what's my name?
You're Emily. And I'm Jack.
Jack.
You're gonna wanna remember it. You're gonna be saying it for years to come.
Well, I'd ask for your number, but you already find me in your contacts. That is odd.
Hold, you can't be doing that. I got a wife, all right?
Yeah, well, you're fired then.
For what?
You're falling asleep on the job.
That was one time last week. You've been putting me on doubles every day. Besides, it was on a break. Am I not entitled to that?
You asked for more hours.
Not every day of the week.
when I like having you with me.
We're not seeing each other, we're working together.
You're a moron.
I'm a moron?
Yeah.
I'll get the fucking tapes from those cameras and I'll sue you for sexual harassment. How about that?
Those cameras aren't even real, dumbass.
I can't do this anymore.
Well, then quit.
I can't. I'm already 4 months behind on that.
Hey, it's not my fault you weren't fucking me instead of knocking that bitch of yours up. The camera out there is fake, but that one's real. Who's suing who now, dumbass? I am gonna miss that cute ass of yours, though.
Tommy came by today.
What the fuck does he want?
Don't swear on the baby.
Don't be a fucking idiot like your dad.
See, it's a good thing I swore. You got to hear mommy and daddy laugh.
I'll give you a pass on that. You gotta stop saying he. We don't know yet.
What? You're afraid that if it's a she and then hears me calling her a he, that she'll be sexually confused or something?
Stop. It's ridiculous.
What, Tommy?
He said if he doesn't get 2 months' rent by the end of the week, we're out. How much is that?
It's 500. I got that. We got that. Just need to go pick up my check from Lucy in a couple days. Thursday. Which is good because we have till Friday. We might have some leftover to go out and celebrate still having a roof over our heads. What do you think?
Jack, you forgot I'm due any day now.
Just one more thing to celebrate. I love you.
Love you too.
So what have you stolen?
Music. Downloaded a couple movies. I stole the password to someone else's browser's account a year ago, but he changed it back a week later, so.
Man, it's not stealing.
And what's stealing?
Taken from someone in real life.
The internet is real life.
Nah. There ain't no consequences.
There's consequences. And since when are you a thief?
All I know is you don't gamble no more. Don't drink no more. Just smoke.
I'm straight now.
Look,
if you were straight, you wouldn't be stealing music off the internet.
Are you fucking with me?
What's going on, Jack? Julian?
I'm good, Tommy.
You speak with your wife?
I did.
So I don't need to tell you.
I gotta do this in front of my friend.
Have you even heard of the word respect? Maybe you quit treating the world like it's your ass trash. Show you some. You got 4 days. 4 fucking days.
What you gonna do, Jack?
You know, after I paid off all my loans, I saved the first dollar I ever made. There. I fucking saved it. And that fucking asshole's gonna fucking take it from me and fucking spend it on a whore or some shit, and who the fuck knows where it's gonna go from there.
Man, calm down. Making me tense. It's tense in a while. Take a sip.
I'm not drinking.
Let's take a fucking sip.
I'll pour this whole thing out if you don't fucking leave me alone.
You're my fucking bitch. Trying to fucking help your ass.
Thank you. I don't need that kind of help.
So is this?
Did I wake you?
No, I can't sleep.
What's wrong?
You.
Me.
You drank, I can smell it. Practically taste it.
I swear to God, I swear on our child.
Don't you dare swear on our kid before he's even born.
Julian gave me a beer, and I poured it out. And it must have gotten on me. Look, I swear, on my mother, on everything there is to swear upon, I did not drink. You're kidding me? Please tell me you're kidding me. Do you know how humiliating this is?
Thank you. Zeros.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, when are you gonna trust me? We can't do this if you don't trust me.
Huh? I'm being fucking serious. Every time I see Julian, you make me blow. I mean, do I have a problem with your friends? No, I don't. I don't because I respect you, and I'd like some respect back.
You know I quit my job today? Do you know that?
What do you mean you quit your job?
I mean, I said goodbye, and I'm not saying hello again.
Are you crazy? What about the fucking rent? The baby?
I'll figure it out.
Are you a moron?
A moron. Why does this keep happening?
Why does what keep happening?
I quit for you!
Yeah? Why is that?
It's best we don't talk about it.
You selfish prick.
Is that really what you think?
Yeah.
You don't mean that.
I think I do. I'm
trying to protect you!
If you wanted to protect me, you wouldn't have quit your job with a baby due any day.
I'm gonna get the fucking money.
Fuck you!
To the show, my name is Ambrose. What you wanna see? Here, take this candle, come and follow me. To the back room, have yourself a seat. A seat, what you wanna eat? Just trying to please you, have yourself a treat. On the house, boo, it's time for fantasy. Your fantasy, your fantasy. On TV, you ain't gotta rush, you ain't gotta rush. Ooh, time is on us, the time is infinite. Ooh, you ain't gotta hush, you ain't gotta hush. Ooh, these walls are fully soundproof, fully soundproof. You ain't gotta rush.
Jack is back. We'll drink Jack to that. Two of them.
Give me some ginger with it.
Toast to?
Toast to microwave radiation slowly killing all those sons of bitches.
Fucking Jack. No, man. Woo!
Said you listen to your gut.
Oh yeah? What's your gut say?
My gut's saying that it wants to throw up.
That's what happens when you get drunk off your ass, my friend. You'll get used to it again.
You're not understanding.
Right, I don't.
I can't fuck her, man.
Well, I can't fuck her. She's supposed to fuck you, not me, so.
I can't do this. I can't fucking
shut the fuck up. Stop acting like a fucking pussy. Man up. Listen to me. You fucker. I get the keys to the security cameras. This is for the whole fucking corporation. You wouldn't have to work again a day in your life.
You don't know shit about that.
Look, I almost went to law school.
Bullshit. I didn't even graduate college, man.
Whatever. Fucking trust me or not.
Trust you, man.
All right. Let's do this shit.
Your back is working.
How you reach Jack?
Fuck! 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 Fuck!
Are you crazy?
Why are you even here?
Give us the fucking keys, Julian.
give us the keys.
What keys?
To the fucking cameras!
The fucking cameras aren't even real, you asshole!
Are you fucking insane?
You fucking go to jail.
What do you fucking think we're both doing now?
Do it! I can't do it myself.
I'm pretty sure if you go to hell, it's because you killed two people, not yourself!
Fucking do it! Forgive me! Fucking no.
Emily, please leave a message after the beep.
Hi, Emily, it's Jack.
I want to tell you something. When we first met, I lied to you. That night you were drunk at the bar, and I took your phone and put my number in. I was gonna take you home and do what guys do. But I didn't take you home. Julian. Said what I wanted wouldn't be right. But he told me what you said when he put you to bed. I couldn't help but use it for myself when I saw you eating those fries. So I'm calling to tell you that I don't regret what I've done, am doing, or will do. 'Cause it's all for you. I'm the one that's messed with fate.
Turns into a wishing store.